tvaerials.biz. Here we have an MZI 12 element aerial fitting on a crank mast. Ran the cable down and then looped it round under the first row of slit tiles, just clipped it neatly underneath there. Customer didn't want to see any wires, done my best. Run it long and then run it down and then through. Had a bit of a burst out and patched it up with a nice brick cover cap there. If you're having any problems, ring Andy or Bob. The number will be appearing on the screen now. And thank you very much. Merry Christmas.